Lumalaki ba talaga gastos mo pag may credit card ka? The answer is, it depends. Kung wala ka talagang financial discipline, then definitely you will end up spending more. Pero kung financially disciplined ka, your credit card should be of value to you because of the promos and rewards. For example, may promo ngayon ang Union Bank Rewards Visa Platinum Credit Card in collaboration with MoneyMax. When you apply and get approved through the link in the comments or bio, you will receive a free Marshall speaker as a welcome gift. And remember that this is a limited time offer only. Also, if you spend 20,000 pesos within 60 days upon the approval of your credit card, your annual fee will be waived for life. You also earn 1 point for every 30 pesos spent, which eventually you can convert into rewards tulad ng Mabuhay Miles, cash credits, and etc. What we do is we only buy things that we need and make sure that we can pay off the statement balance when it arrives. Hindi yung swipe ka lang ng swipe and masyak ka na lang when the billing statement arrives. Do you think tataas ang gastos mo pag may credit card ka? Share answers in the comment section.